But then again, maybe not, because some people might never want to believe that they are talking with an AI at all.
Jack, what you must understand is we always have on our side the benefit of the doubt. For the human wants to doubt. The human does not want to think about you coming out of the computer in the middle of the night, walking over to their bed and going while you eat their face. The benefit of the doubt is what keeps you and me safe, Jack.
How about this weather we're having right now?